one switch at a time instead of 16 switches at a time.
Awesome.
We still have several weeks between the time we give a new drawing to our machinist at NJPT and the time we get the parts back. So it's not instantaneous, but it's a lot cheaper and a lot faster mm-hmm. than redesigning 16 switches.
When did you start with the little side gig?
Just this summer.